This is the hardest volleyball practice drill, but what's its purpose? As a libero, he plays the most crucial role in the volleyball team as he has to receive serves of over 50 miles per hour. But that is not all he has to do. The libero must keep the ball in play and help his team take the offensive. This drill allows him to perfectly direct the serve to his setter and set up his team for victory. Would you want him on your team?